Hello everyone, welcome to my first dance tutorial this 2019. Happy New Year everyone. I'm going to teach Taki Taki dance. This is an easy to follow step, okay? So wala kayong problema, napakadali siya. It's a little bit sexy na may konting pa-cute lang. Okay? This is a mirror tutorial, so please imitate my movements as you face me. And kung nakikita niyo yung attire ko ngayon, parang wala, ang ganda kasi ng effect ng cloth na to. So pwede ka na nakapaa. O pwede ka naman nakasapatos. Kung kaya mong mag-heels, pwede. Pero ako, I will not dare. Kasi may mga flooring siya na baka makapilok ka at delikado. Okay. Now, let's start with the first set of steps. May apat na beats kang tatimingan sa first part ng song. By the way, I took the part where Selena Gomez is singing. Kasi mas appropriate yung tempo ng kanta niya into a sexy dance. Kaya yun yung pinili ko. So, dun sa my last part na yon. So, there are four drum beats that you will have to have your first set of steps. So, eto yon. Nakatalikod ka niyan actually. Pero sa ngayon, haharap muna ako sa inyo. So, fit apart. And then, wait for DJ Snake to tell something. And then, after that, there will be a beat. And then, he will sing again. And another beat. And another beat. And so on. So, kamay muna, ganito siya, pak, pitik yun, tak, tak. And para mas may pitik siya, pag ginanon mo siya, sabay mo i-ganon. Para kang, how do you call this one, sa basketball, parang di ba, yung gumaganon, itinatapon mo yung bola. So, ganyan. And then, eto naman, iti-twist mo, pag-anon, sabay tiptoe, bend ng knee, eto naka-straight. At yung kamay mo, gaganyan, at medyo i-bend, or ipapaside mo ng konti yung katawan mo going here, habang ito ay nakaganyan. Para may art form yung katawan mo. And para lumabas ng konti yung balakang mo dito. Okay? Pero gagawin mo yung nakatalikod ka. And then after that, for another beat, ganito. Kung ito yung nakabend at nakatipto, i-flat mo siya ngayon at nakaharap. Habang ito naman yung magti-twist, magti-tipto, at magbibend yung knees. So, igaganon mo naman ngayon yung kamay mo. Overlapping yung dalawa mong kamay. Pack at chin up. Kahit nakatalikod ka, chin up. Okay? So, gawin natin ngayon na nakatalikod ka. Okay. Feet apart. And then, pack. After that, tack. Okay? Ulitin natin ng dahan-dahan. Tack. And tack. Okay, after that, there is another beat, haharap ka na ngayon. So, ito, iganon mo lang siya, sabay, twist nito, para pareho ka na nakaharap. Okay? And etong kamay mo, igaganon mo siya, para kung pass sa beat. Gawin natin. So, from here, and back. So, nakita nyo, sabay bukas pa ng fingers mo, para mas may pitik. Okay, at ilagay mo siya ng konti sa katawan mo. Kasi kung ganyan, medyo pangit siya, walang form. Okay? And after that, there's another beat. Pack. Gaya ng ginawa mo kanina, pero this time, naka-straight na parang yung paa mo at parang naka-flat yung paa mo sa floor. Nakaganyan at tingala ka. Tack. Okay? And then after that, there is this taki-taki-taki-taki. So, ang gagawin mo is bend your knees a little. Okay? At itong kamay mo, igaganon mo siya. Taki-taki-taki-taki. Sabay chest pump ng konti. And then eto naman, baba-taas ng konti. Na kapag sinabay-sabay mo yun, kusang magmumove yung hips mo. Ganito siya. Gawin natin ng dahan-dahan. Taki-taki-taki-taki. Okay? Ulitin natin. From here, and bend in anticipation for the next steps. Taki-taki-taki-taki. Okay. After that, ito, i-step mo dito, sabay, tiptoe, naka-bend yung knees. Eto naman, para hindi ka bilibid, iti-twist mo na yon para pumantay na sila pag ganun. Okay, so gawin natin ng dahan-dahan. From here, na nagtaki-taki ka, pack. Okay, nakita nyo? Pasimple kong twinist yung isa kong paa para humarap pareho dito. Okay, and eto, ang gawin mo is, igaganon mo lang siya. Para ka may tutulak, pack, tulak. At yung ulo mo, sabay tingala. Isipin mo na parang may tinitingnan na butiki sa iyong bubong. Okay? Ay, may butiki. Ayon. Okay? So, gawin natin. From here, and back. Okay. Ang word niyan is taki-taki-taki-taki rumba. Okay? Si DJ Snake pa ang kumakanta niyan. And after that, there is this flute yata yun na parang whistle tone. So, ang gagawin mo is, ibaba mo yung dalawang mong kamay, lagay mo siya dito, wag dito, kasi matataktan yung movement ng hips mo. Medyo pa ganun siya. And, nakabento, nakatipto, wag mo nang igalaw. While the other leg, i-bend mo siya ng konti, pero naka-flat pa rin yung paa mo sa floor. Why? Kasi imumove mo yung hips mo, igigiling mo siya. And to do that efficiently, kailangan pareho naka-bend yung dalawang tuhod ng konti. And 1, 2, 3, 4. So, kumpas dun sa beat ng song. Okay? And as you do that, pwede kang tumingin sa audience with a fierce look perhaps, smiling, or seductive look. So, bahala ka, pa-cute na look. So, it's your call. Okay? So, igiling mo ang iyong dewang. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then, there's a part there wherein you see DJ Snake, sasabi siya na, oh, 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 oh. So, pag narinig niya yun, that's your cue to shift to another step. So, from the giling, etong paamong to, lagay mo dito. And eto, i-point mo at i-bend ng lalo yung ni mo. While your hand, iganon mo siya. Pak! And ilabas mo ng konti yung balakang mo dito. Okay? And do the same on the other side. Sabay palit ng paa ngayon. Pak! Okay? Ito naman yung nakatipto at nakabend. Ito yung nakaflat. Okay? So again. 1, 2, 3, and oh-oh! Oh-oh! Tapos, after that, mag-i-squat ka. Pero para may impact, etong kamay mo, i-ganon mo siya. Pak! Okay? Na parang, yung illusion is, para ibinukas mo yung paa mo. Pero, i-cross mo siya para mas may impact at art. Okay? So, pak! The lower you can be, the better. Okay? Sabay, lagay ng kamay mo dito. And, igaganon mo yung ulo mo. So, I would call this as, magwawalis ka ng sahig sa harap mo gamit yung ulo mo. Or, you'll do the wave. So, tak. Okay? Actually, magandang sa'yo yung to kung yung buhok mo hindi nakapuyod ng ganito. Ah, kasi hindi po mabalik ayos yung buhok ko eh. Pero mas sexy siyang tingnan if your hair is actually flowing. Okay? But it's not too ideal for me. Perhaps, may maganda kayong type of hair. Ako kasi talaga, shh! Parating bad hair day. Okay? Ulitin natin. So, from here, tak, tak, and tak, and walis, and eto, iganon mo siya, na medyo tatayo ka ng konti, and after that, pak, yun, may pipik yun, tak, and cross, cross, parang yakap sa sarili, pero naka-close fist, yakap sa sarili, bukas ng paa, and eto, itaas mo, pero yung chin mo, naka-chin in ka. After that, pak! Yun. Titingala ka, sabay ito, baba at bukas ng paa sa gilid. Ay, bukas ng kamay sa gilid. Okay? Ulitin natin. Pak! Medyo nakatayo ka ng ganyan. And tak! Cross! And tak! Pak! Okay? After that, taas nito. And ibababa mo siya ng ganyan. Pero, ibababa mo siya ng ganyan. Eto, tak. Ganon. Okay. Bigla siya nag-twist. Tapos ito naman, tak. Ibinalik mo na sa dati yung posisyon ng tuhod mo. Okay? Again. Taas. Tak. Tak. And lagay ng kamay dito. Eto naman, wave. Okay? Wave. And ikot. Okay? Pag ikot mo, ano yon? Kung kaya mo umikot na isa ka na nakaharap ka kagad, much better. Pero kung tapusin ka, don't worry, may paraan yan. Isabay mo na. Pak. Ganon. Pero kung nakaya mo umikot na isa ka na at nakaharap ka na kagad, at nakabuka ka, then gaganon ka na lang. Okay? Again, kukross uli yan. So, pakaikot, bukas, parang, ano yun? Sentient away. Parang ganon. And after that, luhod. Ng isang tuhod. Luhod din ng isa. Tapos ito, iganon mo. Pack, para may impact. And, yon. Ang main part ng song na something. So, yung ulo mo yan. One, two. Okay? And, eto, para madali kang bumuhat, ang force mo dito sa kamay mo. I-push mo yung katawan mo para makabuhat ka. Ganyan. And then, there's a part there that says ooh. So, ooh. Parang i-cross mo lang to. Eto naman, close ng paa. Ganyan. Parang pa-cute. Ooh. And ikot. After that, lagay ng paa sa unahan. Naka-tiptoe, naka-bend. Yung isa naka-straight. Itong kamay mo, i-ganyan mo. Yung isa naka-ganyan. And sa part ito ng ooh-ooh. Wanna give an ooh-ooh. Something. Ooh-ooh. So, yung balakang mo, igaganon mo siya. Okay? Ooh-ooh. After this, paa muna. Cross. Parang itinapak mo lang. And then, cross. And then, bukas. Okay? Again. From the ooh-ooh, tapak ng paa, cross, and bukas. What about the hands? Yung kamay mo, gaganon lang. One, two. And masyado yung mabilis. Actually, one, two. Parang gumanon lang. And, pack. Okay? Ulitin natin. So, from here, ooh, ooh, and one, two, and pack. Naka-close fist yan. Ganyan. And there's a part in the song na parang magpo-pause ka niya ng konti and wait for the lyrics na I wanna run. So, I wanna run, it's like this. One, two. So, ito one, two. Ito naman, gumaganon. Okay? One, two. After that, pack. Nakabukas pa rin yung paa. Pareho naka-flat at naka-flat yung paa mo sa floor at naka-straight yung dalawang legs. Ito naman nasa gilid, ganito. Tapos, kamay muna. One, two. Again, one, two. While doing that, yung paa mo, ibibend mo, I mean your legs, ibibend mo ng konti ng ganito, tapos ikikembot mo siya. Okay? Baba, kembot, baba, kembot. Okay? One, two. Kuha nyo, dahan-dahanin ko. One, two. Okay? After that, you will have to turn. And para mas maganda ang pag-turn mo, ganito yung kamay mo. Para mas sexy siyang tingnan. Turn. And it doesn't matter. Kung kaya mo mag-turn na instantly na sa harap ka na, nakaharap ka na, much better. Pero kung kapusin ka, don't worry. Okay lang yon. Kasi hahabol ka sa next step. Kasi alam ko mahirap sa iba. Okay? So, from here, one, two, and turn. Okay. There's a part there that, let's have a fiesta, da-da-da-dan, da-da-da-dan, da-da-da-dan. Something like that. So, ang gagawin mo niyan is, kamay muna. Ito siya. One, two, and one, two, three. Something like that. Okay? So, one, two, one, two. Okay. So, pag turn mo, kapag nakaharap ka na, ang gagawin mo is, gaganon ka. One, two, and one, two. What about yung paa? Yung paa mo is one, two. So, parang gaganon ka lang. Step, ikot ng balakang. Step, ikot ng balakang. Pwede mo siyang gawin ng dalawang beses kung makakaya mong gawin ng mabilis. Pero kung hindi mo kayang gawin ng mabilis, gawin mong isahan lang. Gawin mo lang na ganyan. Pak. Okay? So, which means mag-a-adjust din ito. Magiging isa lang siya. Okay? So, from here, tak, tak, and look at this. I-anticipate mo na sa next step. Ito, nasa harap. Compare dito sa isa. Naka-tiptoe, naka-bend. Ito isa. Mong legs, naka-straight. At naka-flat yung paa sa floor. Pag ganun mo. In anticipation for the next step, nagaganito ka. Mag-chest pump. Tak, tak, tak. Okay? After that, you'll have to do the same on the other side. Papunta dito yung ikot mo. One, two, and tak, tak, tak. Ulitin natin. So, from the turn, na umikot ka. Okay? And, one, two, and tak, tak, tak. And, one, two, and tak, tak, tak. After this, one, two. Okay, yung kamay mo, ginanun mo lang. Sabay patong sa tuhod. Paa mo naman, ito, stay in place. Ito naman, babagsak dyan, and magbibend pababa. Abang ulo mo ganun din. Okay? Ulitin natin. Pak, tak, and eto, bukas, and close, sabay point ng ganyan. Okay? Para sexy ang dating. And tak. Okay. So, gawin natin ang dahan-dahan. From here, tak, tak. Okay? Pwedeng ganyan, pwedeng ganyan. Basta something like this. Okay? After this, merong part na taki-taki-taki-taki. So, ang gagawin mo is, bukas ng paa. Ganyan, sabay. Pak, tak, tak. And, eto. Chest pump, bend. Para kang nakasquat. And, taki-taki-taki-taki. Okay? And then, there is this, the same beat just like what you had in your first set of steps. Ta-da-da-da-dan, ta-da-da-da-dan. So, something like that. So, ang gagawin mo is, eto, sabay point ng paa, sa harap ng isa mong paa. And, ang gagawin mo is, pak. Okay? So, pwedeng paganon, pwede namang opposite. Pwedeng paganyan. Okay, so, bahala ka. Whichever you are comfortable. So, pak. After this, etong paa mong to, iganon mo, flat. Eto naman, ipito mo at i-bend. Labas to ng konti. Yung kamay mo, iganon mo siya. Pak. Yung ulo, i-tilt ng ganyan. Tak. Tapos ito, hilahin mo sa likod. Eto naman, point sa harap. Tak. Okay? Gawin natin ang pasunod-sunod. So, from here, it's taki-taki and taki-taki-taki-taki and pak. After this, tak and tak. And the dance is finished. Okay? And as for the music, sabayan nyo yung my music in my song cover. Because at the later part of my song cover, i-slow mo ko siya ng 70% slow and then normal tempo. Kasi masyado nang mahaba itong tutorial na to. Okay? So, thank you so much for being with me in this Taki Taki Dance tutorial. Kindly hit like if you like this video and please subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye!